Virginia Beach. Today we stand together to remember. We stand together to grieve, but we also stand together in the promise that in this present moment, God will indeed make us stronger. I know I can speak for all of us when I say we love our city and we love the citizens of our city. In the face of this crisis, we have an opportunity to see God's faithfulness and to grow stronger as we depend upon Him. In the scripture, there was a man who faced his own crisis. His name is Jeremiah. In the midst of his crisis, this is what he learned. He learned that God was with him. It often seems natural to say or to ask, where is God in the midst of our tragedy? But simply reversing two words allows us to change a question of uncertainty to a statement that points toward hope. Instead of asking, where is God? We can say where God is in the tragedy. God is with us. He is so faithful. And Jeremiah knew this. In fact, from the story of Jeremiah, we learn three truths that can become for us three irrefutable truths in the midst of our crisis. First, there is always sufficient reason to trust God in your crisis. God is faithful. Jeremiah said, I recall to mind God's faithfulness and I find hope. So today we can remember that God has never let us down. History is filled with story after story of how faithful God has been. And so we trust God. And certainly there is sufficient reason to trust Him in the midst of our crisis. A second irrefutable truth in our crisis is this. God's loving kindness for us is never disputed by life or by the crises in life. His love for us, as Jeremiah said, never ends. And His mercies or His compassions, they are always with us. And so God's love for us is never disputed by our crisis because His love is everlasting. His love is perfect. There's a third irrefutable truth in the midst of crisis. God's perfect response to us in our crisis is brand new every single day. Jeremiah said, His mercies are new every morning. And I love how at times, even though we feel like there's not a strength to go on, that God is giving us fresh strength through His love and His mercies every single day. All of these truths are possible because of what Jesus Christ did on the cross. He's made it possible for you and I to know the faithfulness of God. He gave us His Son. How will He not with Him give us all things? God is faithful. And today, Virginia Beach, we need a message of hope. And the message of hope is God is with us. So when you feel there's not enough strength to take another step, when you're worried as to what tomorrow might bring, trust God. He is faithful. Virginia Beach, we're going to be okay. God is with us. And although the moment is difficult and the crisis seems huge, and it is, God is with us. Our hearts break for those we've lost. Our prayers are with those who've lost loved ones. Our prayers are with this complex and with our city. And we know God is faithful. So let's hold on to each other and let's hold on to the hand of God. He's with us. He's faithful. And because of that, we can say thank you, Jesus, for making this possible. God bless you as we move forward as a city.